Hi guys, so welcome to my life. So I just got bored and I just want to do a random video, so don't judge me with my looks because I'm totally not in a mood to get ready for this video. So I will show you my couch actually, so how I decorated it. And as you are seeing me in my videos, my background looks, so how I decorated it and just made my DIY to make it beautiful as per my choice and my requirements. So let's go and see. I hope you will also like it. So let's go. So guys, this is what actually my bed looks like and all the thing that I have decorated. So let's go and see my things. So this is my bed. There I have two pillows and some cushions and a heart that was gifted to me. And I got these cushions from a mall and these cottons. This is a DIY cotton. I actually not bought it from anywhere. And this is a DIY that I made myself. And here is a small rack. It contains my gourds and my mom's photo frame and a thing and a gift from my papa. And moving to here, this is what you called a cute small vanity. I have all the thing that I need in my daily basis. This is a small vase of flower vase. I loved it so much. And all the thing that I need in my daily life. And the special things are these two. These are my doggy and my rabbit. So this is what my all round couch is actually looks like. And this is my Zim bottle actually, and a chocolate gifted by our loved ones. So this is what my couch actually looks like. Hope you like it and it makes you happy, because it makes me happy much more than what I like other thing in my life.